today. We're in Wellington, but in the movie, when you see it, we're going to be in Hong Kong. Our joke today is we're in Wellington, and we're shooting something that is very iconic from the anime and from the manga. And this is the sequence where the creator of the Major, played by Juliette Binoche, she's been taken hostage, and they have to rescue her.
They were very worried about the accident, the car being reversed and all that, that I would maybe say, no, I don't want to do anything. But I like those kind of things, you know, I like taking part of the action.
The trash truck exterior was done in Wellington, where we used as much of Wellington as we could, and we augmented digitally with set extension.
What visual effects will do is take anything from the street level, and then we're doing vertical set extensions. But it was great that Wellington let us own that street, so we were able to get what we needed.